all riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are going to get their dicks scratched off.
I've got to be more careful.
Okay, that was crazy.
Time to get to work!
Glad you made it to the jail in time.
Oh, man. Got a sec?
At every step in the pilgrimage, they make you learn about Joseph. How he received his first vision. His coming here to our home. How he made folks flock to him. Except it's probably all lies.
Over here.
Hey, what's that?
Until next time.
Keep firing!
Don't hurt me! I'm gonna kill you myself!
I'm right there with you!
We fight for Joseph!
Here.
what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White Horse out.
Target acquired.
Deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found and they will be dealt with accordingly.
Didn't take you for the kind to go help and free a bunch of convicts. Getting rid of that big dumb cat was the best decision I've ever made. She was too damn needy. Cats are supposed to be in the pen. If I wanted an attention-starved animal in my home, I would have had a baby. Hello. Ain't no point trying to fight. Just get drunk and die, I see.
young and hot and crazy, but if you're gonna play catch, wouldn't you want a mitt that's been worn in?
I want to be the one who takes that bitch.
Off. If you see her, tell me. If the liberals couldn't take my guns, these Peggy sure as shit won't.
Thank you.
You're sharper than you look. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong.
Look out below!
I hope you're happy. Can I continue? Okay, you're not too bad for someone I suspect is Italian. Thank you. Now, I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat?
I'm gonna strafe him!
Oh, you're gonna let me finish. Well, ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days.
Moving in for the kill!
All right, off you go. We're done here.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Who are you to stop them? These pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them. Today, fuckwall.
Obviously, that churchy cunt needs to... You're lucky you got me.
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. Won't know what hit him. Eat shit and die! We fucking own that shit.
Church isn't letting anyone go now. You can't just leave us here.
Watch my back.
They're gonna torture us if you don't
help. Got targets in my sights. Sleep tight, motherfucker.
Disappear.
Done and done.
Please do so, you big time.
Thanks, deputy.
I'm hit! Oh, feel that heat!
Please, God, I don't want to die. Thank God you came along when you did. I almost lost everything. Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holdup south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me.
Laboratory, it's my way.
I've never been a hostage before.
Move it. I'm moving! I'll fucking bury you!
Your jail defense was amazing.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
The tombstones. They're already dead.
Jacob. I don't know.